I take this opportunity to request you, Mr. Ambassador, to convey my appreciation of high esteem to President Peres and to congratulate her on his efforts towards peace in the region. This is the positive approach that we welcome. Let the warring parties put down their arms and engage in a true constructive dialogue. The world at large, but particularly those in the region that have experienced nothing but suffering, misery, and bloodshed over the past decades, expect nothing less. We have to show in a practical and effective way that we really mean what we say. Even the music world, as we have recently witnessed, has already provided the right example. For the first time, an Arab, an Israeli Arab singer, is forming part of the duo representing Israel in this month's Eurovision Song Contest in Moscow. And the title of the song is really fitting, There Must Be Another Way.